Guys, Kurt here from Austin Boats and Motors. Today I'm going to be walking y'all through this 2020 Vexus VX20. Go ahead and step up here to the front. As you can see, it comes with the matching Vexus trailer. You're going to have a foldable tongue up here in the front, as well as some nice convenient steps alongside that. And it will come with a spare tire and a spare tire holder. Another cool feature of this trailer, you have brakes on this trailer, so you don't ever have to chalk it or nothing. Right here they have some little storage compartments. It's pretty sweet, first trailer I've ever seen with that. Alright, you have your gas cap here along the side, along with some railing. This boat is going to be powered by the Mercury Pro XS 250. You're going to have 2 8-foot power poles alongside that. And then you're going to have your boat buckles as well down here. Super cool feature that the Vexus has. It's a pop-out ladder here, stainless steel ladder. We go ahead and take the climb up in the boat here. On the back here, you can see you have your remote drain plug. It's real nice, you don't have to climb underneath the boat. Right back here, you're gonna have your 4-bank charger and your 4 batteries. Battery switch will be over here on the wall. You can jump that off your trolling motor as well. Right here, you're gonna have a big dry box with the drain. Those will be nice and easy to clean. And then you see these outer edges are raised so that no water can get in there. Go ahead, take a step up. Right under your back fishing chair here, you're gonna have your live well with 2 nice clear doors underneath this main door. And it's gonna have a divider in the center. Good for those tournament anglers. And then over here on this side, you're gonna have another dry box as well. Go ahead and take a step down here. You can see in the middle here, it's gonna be a cooler. Put your drinks and snacks and whatnot in there. And then you'll have 2 stainless steel cup holders alongside that. This boat is gonna have the charcoal gray interior in it. It's all made out of the Vexus warehouse. Let's take a look right here, a little bit more storage. We have a nice little pop-out tray on that first step here. Here in the center is going to be your main rod storage. That's going to hold your 8-foot rods. And that'll hold 12 rods in there. Your port and starboard side are going to have some massive storage as well. It's all got your no-skid padding. Nice open storage. Other side is the same as well. And then you're gonna have some straps up here so you can run some poles alongside here if you'd like as well. It's gonna have a Garmin trolling motor on it. It's gonna be a Garmin Force. And then you're gonna have some massive Garmin screens as well. Your trim switches, nav light switch up here. You also have some integrated storage for your pliers, cup holder, recessed foot pedal. Go ahead and get that camera down here and show them these air-assisted chairs. So, showing this guy under here. So these things are sweet. They make for a real smooth ride. As you can see, they got shocks in them. And your stereo system is gonna be right here. Your controls for your stereo. That will be Bluetooth. Little glove box storage. And then go ahead and show them the pole storage over here on this side. You have no skid all the way down the side here as well. All right, let's take a look at the helm. You're gonna have another massive Garmin screen right here in the center. And then all your breaker switches, toggle switches are gonna be over here to the right. And this boat will come equipped with a hotfoot down low, so you can either control your throttle from over here or your foot down there. Real good looking boat, this Vexus. All right, guys, if y'all have any more questions or like to see more, feel free and stop and see us at Awesome Boats and Motors here in Lakeway, Texas, or give us a call at 512-263-2811. Thanks and have a good day.